Confusing parking signs could soon be scrapped, with one Sydney council pushing for a total design overhaul. As Lachlan Kennedy reveals, the state government says it could happen.
Complicated parking signs. They've been wasting the time and money of Sydney drivers for far too long.
If you look through any neighbourhood around Sydney, you'll see a proliferation of signs, and it's getting ridiculous.
Mosman Council has been waging a war on silly signs for years. Now it's recruiting councils from across the state to join the fight and lobby the Roads and Maritime Service for a clear change. A change to something like this, an idea from a New York designer.
And what I've tried to do is cover 24 hours of the day to clearly state when you can and can't park.
It paints blocks of times in different colours. Red for no parking, green you're good to stay.
We can reduce the amount of signs by painting a visual picture. People do respond to pictures better than words.
After asking some motorists...
But it is a bit different compared to what I guess I'm used to seeing.
Clearer, yeah. The green one you probably can park, the red one you can't.
We took the design to the decision maker.
I haven't seen this sign before, but I like it and I think it's worth our people looking at.
The Roads Minister agrees the current design of parking signs can be very confusing, and it's a problem area he's asking his department to have a close look at.
I really like the simplicity. It doesn't mean that we'll go with this one, but it means that the idea that is incorporated in this sign is sensible.
Mosman Council is offering to run a trial of the new design. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 Eyewitness News.